Back in 1979, four young punks went into a Toronto studio armed with $400, some beat-up instruments, a handful of songs, and a whole lot of attitude. They had some idea of coming up with a sound reminiscent of the Beatles and the frenzy and stir of Beatlemania, but instead, they came up with this.